goodness of her. I am so happy you were in this class because I think you could teach all of us a lot of lessons. Somebody asked me one day, like, when you were growing up, Miss Michelle, like, what did you want to do? I'm doing it. So a funny kind of story about me. So when I was in high school, we had a drill team, but we did not compete. All we ever did was football games. That's all we did. We didn't have competition teams and stuff back then. At 14 years old, I was the choreographer of that drill team. At 14 years old. My letter jacket, makes me emotional, my letter jacket is hanging in my closet with the word choreographer on it. At age 14. And I'm 42. And I've never done anything in my life but this. And no one in the world gets to say they love their job as much as I do. And I literally, sometimes when I like get really tired, I pull my jacket out. And I like realize that at 14, I was doing what I'm doing now. And it says it on a piece, like on something that is symbolic to me of why I do what I do.